salty yank for a captain too.
Along the plains of Mexico, heave her up and away we'll go. Away, Santiana, heave her up and away we'll go. Along the plains of Mexico,
Santiana fought for gold.
Away, Santiana,
around Cape Horn through the ice and snow.
Along the plains of Mexico, heave her up and away we'll go. Away, Santiana, heave her up and away we'll go. Along the plains of Mexico,
'twas on the field of Molly Del Rey.
Away, Santiana,
well, both his legs got blown away.
Along the plains of Mexico, heave her up and away we'll go. Away, Santiana, heave her up and away we'll go. Along the plains of Mexico,
it was a fierce and bitter strife.
Away, Santiana,
the General Taylor took his life.
Along the plains of Mexico, heave her up and away we'll go. Away, Santiana, heave her up and away we'll go. Along the plains of Mexico,
Santiana, now we mourn.
Away, Santiana,
we left him buried off Cape Horn.
Along the plains of Mexico.
All right, it's time to play some Raft. Are we all ready today, boys and girls? I hope you are, because I am. Let's get this chill stuff up and going. And we are good. Let's play some Raft, boys and girls. So, this game, although it's a survival game, is quite chill. And I do like that, the fact that it is quite chill. Let's see here, I'm gonna play this guy. New World. Let's see here. Normal, easy, peaceful, creative. Let's go with normal. Let's see here. Tiviyl's hell seems nice. And yeah, okay. Let me switch things over here to the live scene. And we are good to go. Just like that. Now, hopefully it slows kind of fast. Hopefully. I have this hope that it does. Probably won't, though. Hey, here we go. Alright, so I have not played this game in a touch, so this may be a bit interesting. Also, holy shit, the sensitivity's low. Holy crap. Give me the leaves. Shit. Gimme. Okay, let's see. Settings, general, controls, aha. cranked it up to a 4. Oh yeah, much better. Much better. Actually, maybe a bit too fast. Hold on, let's tone it down to like a 3. Oh yeah, much better. Give me that. My wood. Oh, okay, a bit of lag there. I don't know what happened there. Let's see here. Give me that. Now, I didn't want to... Give me that, bastard. Need to hurry up and get a few things. Hello, brutes. His name is Bruce the Shark. That's why I always name him when I play this game. I always name him Bruce. Okay, let's see if I can get this barrel. Barrel! Ha 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 ha! Nice. Ooh, metal. How nice. Thank you for your donation. No, I just missed it. Shit. Plastic? No. Oh, come on. It was, like, right there. Why couldn't I just, like, reach out and grab it? Bit of laggy things on my end. I don't know why. Okay, come on. Do I have any, like, Oh. I still need more things. Shit. Gimme. That big thing only counts for one plastic. Are you kidding me? Okay. I see how it is, game. Ha 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 ha! Two plastic, one go. Gimme. I need the plastic! The only game where littering in the ocean saves your life. Ooh, and an island. Nice. Problem is, I can't really use that island. I mean, I can, but I really can't at the same time. Can I get a paddle? Can I get a paddle? No, I need rope. And I can't get that barrel either, so son of a bitch. Give me that. Gimme, I'm greedy. Meanwhile, my roommate is over there beating pots and pans. Don't know why, but way whatever the hell. Don't know what happened there, but okay. Gimme that. I'll take the 3. Bye, barrel. I probably could use whatever's in you, but hey. Bruce is leaving me alone for the moment. At least he's leaving me alone. He's leaving me alone for just a little bit, which is nice of him. Give me the leaf! Okay. Huh. Give me that. I want it! If I could get lucky enough to... be like steered into the island. Maybe. The problem is that it's not gonna really be worth it, so. I need that water thing. Did I get it? No, I didn't. Son of a bitch. Bruce, you dick! Back! Bruce, you're a dick. Give me that. And I need... and the rope I needed, too. How nice of this game! Okay, so... I need a hammer. I need to build back what Bruce ate. Bruce the Bastard Shark. There's that. Bruce the Bastard, doot 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 doot. Bruce the Bastard, doot 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 doot. Goodbye, island. I really want it on you, but hey. Wish in one hand, shit in the other. The hell was that? Bruce? Brucey boy? Was that you? Ooh, a bird! I kinda wanna shoot out of the sky and eat it. But I have this feeling that I don't have that good of an aim. Let's see, so I have a rock. I need three rock. Three rock! Three rock, are you kidding me? Here, for now, go there. Craft that up, fill with that. Pour that there. Place a plank. Yeah, it's gonna take a while. Ooh, there's an island. Sadly though, I can't reach it, so piss on that. A lot of palms over there I can probably use. Make me some rope. Got five rope now. Sweet. And a bunch of palm leaves to replace them too. Nice. Give me that. Barrel. Come here. There we go. I got a potato! How about that? I got a potato! Oh, I missed it. Another barrel coming straight down the pipeline there. I like the side of that. Build that. Okay. I gotta do this to build insurance from Bruce. Shit. Dang it. Okay, come on now. Tiviyl, you can do better with this. I probably will not be able to reach that. No, I won't. Son of a bitch. Well, maybe I can probably get close to it. Ah, dang it. I was close-ish. A plank of wood there somehow. Don't know how, but hey, I'll take it. I won't complain. Give me that. Drink it! Let's see, while I'm here, though. Give me a simple. Oh, I need more planks. Son of a bitch! Bruce! You absolute titbag! Bruce is a dick. Hashtag Brucey Boy is a massive, massive penis. He's not even the fun kind of penis. He's just an asshole. Give me that. That too. craft a wooden spear, but no, I gotta craft this up because Brucey was a dick. That there, have potato. I got a plank. Is that at least? Okay. I want to go onto an island. I need a paddle and an anchor for that. Brucey. Don't try it today. Don't try it tonight. Ooh, that's a nice big moon. Give me that. Ooh, hell yes. Oh, look at that. That was great. That was a great. Give me that. That there. Okay. And a baked potato. Nice. Who isn't like a baked potato? Okay, so I gotta end up making a new one of these here soon. So there's that. But I also have to pay attention to where the hell Brucey's going. What was that? Come on, I think better than that. Come on. Eh. Much better. Give me that. Okay. Barrels over there. I can't really go and get those, so... Ha-ba! I need to make some stuff here for a fishing rod. That's the next priority here. Beyond just building more things so Brucey leaves me the hell alone. Speaking of, how much is the fishing rod? Let's see here. Wooden spear. Rope. Is it in tools? Oh, it's in tools. Okay. Okay, so I have the wood. I just need more rope. Got it. So where is rope? Rope! Nope! Oh, son of a bitch. I missed it. Plastic, very useful in this ocean. Let's be honest here. Yay, fishing rod. I have something to keep me belly full for a wee bit. Oh, shit. Did I get it? Oh. Yay! Mine. And that broke. So now I have stuff for the wooden axe, though. That's good. Let's see here. Tool, plastic hook. I need one random stray plastic just come like right next to my boat, please. Like right next to it would be nice. That's cute. Thank you. Oh, give me that. Okay, now, take care of the, hunger issue. Hippie! Do-do-do-do-do-do. Bruce, you're a dick. You're a dick, Bruce. Gimme. Gimme that. Oh, I got a mackerel. How nice. Gimme that. Oh, that was not good. I ate raw fish. Thankfully, this game is very much so, you know, not believable, though how it does things. Drink that, and then put that in there. Oh, I drank salt water. That explains why I didn't get any healing, any hydration back from that. Whoops. Bye, barrel. I need to actually, like, pay attention to what's going on around me and actually get the shit that I need. Otherwise, I'm screwed. Give me that. Drink that. Bruce, go away. No one likes you. Well, I'm pretty sure my chat probably likes you because you torment me. Dang it. Ah, cooked mackerel. Yummy. I have no wood. Hashtag real tieable problems, I guess. I don't know. I don't know. Give me that. I need that too. Come here. Can I grab you? I can. I'm trying to grab what I can so I can save my hook. Give me that. Now you can't reach out and grab, so you come here. However, that barrel, I'm pretty sure I can. What is this? An antenna array. Fair enough. Oh god. A storm is brewed on the high seas. This is not good for me. Eat it. There was a barrel around here somewhere. I remember seeing it. Oh well. Put that there. Oh, different things I put around. Cool. How about that? I can reinforce it with metal. I mean, that would be great, actually, but, you know, I don't have access to those sort of things right now. Bastard shark. Give me that. Mine. Shit. Give me. Give me. Mine. Oh, big ass island. Holy shit. Consider making an old, making some anchors and shit, so we can just go to an island. Oh, the plastic for that. I have enough stuff for this though, which is good. And here comes the storm, Bruce. Back half. Bruce, you're a dick. Surely there's gotta be a way to get rid of Bruce. Just for a little bit. Eh. Some shark bait, maybe. Some chum. Ooh, a beet. How convenient. Probably ain't gonna get to that thing in time if I don't, like, move my ass here. Craft that up. Go. Tip to the island. Go against the sea. Against the sea, come on. Even though this is a really stupid idea to go against the sea. Come on. Paddle. Paddle. Move, you bastard. Paddle away. We're getting there, we're getting there. Look at us go. Come on. Go this way. We are going that way, thankfully. I don't know how we're beating the current of the sea, but, you know, whatever the hell. I'm not going to question game logic here, because we're getting where we want to go. Okay, stay here. We still have access to that stone axe? Oh, we have no stone. I had to craft the stone. I had to use that to get the anchor. No, well, it's okay. We got one stone back, so it's all good. I do, however, need to eat my potato. Have a beat. That. That and there. Okay, back to what we're doing. White flower. I don't know what you can really use those for, honestly. Yellow flower. I think you can use those for paint. I should have gotten an axe. I think I can actually go below the water and get stuff for an axe. I think. Ooh, a melon. Mine. Hot shit. Ooh, look at that. I got glass too. Why do I need glass? And a pineapple. I'm partly saved. Look at that. Look at that, look at that, look at that. My melon. Yummy, yummy. I think if I search through here long enough, I'll find another rock. But gotta be careful here because Bruce is about, and Brucey does not like people swinging the water around him. There we go, rocks. Give me that. I think up here, Bruce can't get me, so we're good. At least for the minute. Let's go over up through here. Up and over. Right. Ooh, got a coconut. Lots of planks too, and another coconut. Hallelujah. Food. Getting all the planks of wood. If only I could find that luck with plastic. If only I can get that luck with plastic. Give me this. Give me all of this. Can you like beat this down? No, you cannot. Okay. I would kind of love it if you could, like, smack Brutus around with this thing. I think it's a bit too close, so you can just, like, just bash him in the head. I'd do it. Okay, so we're gonna have to get the hell going here, but... And we have the time. Bruce! You son of a bitch! Bruce, you're a dick. Son of a bitch. Well, no waiting around here now because Bruce ran outside to go for my water stash. Dickhead of an animal. All right, let's go. What am I gonna do with this place? Okay, get the beat. Yummy. Let's see here. Pineapple seeds. Cool. Got metal ore for some reason. Got glass. I got extra wood. That's pretty neat. Huh. So now I just gotta pretty much just like sit around and like wait for any chance I get to like build and get some plastic. So, yay! The waiting game. It's intense! Ooh, hello. This way, please. Take me this way. Dang it. Goodbye, island. I hardly knew ye. I ain't gonna be able to get over to that boat now, am I? Especially with Bruce here. Being a massive penis. Which, why he wants to be like that, I don't know. I don't know what I've done to him. He just wants to be a massive dickhead. I don't know why. So I need to fix that, and I need to fix that. But to do that, I need plastic! Eh. Dang it. I'm gonna just like sitting here mid-drift wondering what I'm going to do about supplies. This is no bueno. Really? Give me that. Well, that's pretty, but doesn't really help me out right now, does it? Come on, give me a barrel full of plastic. That's what I need in my life. Yeah. From downtown. Oh. Nice. Gimme. Mine. Give me that. Bruce. Fuck off. Bastard animal. I'm already down to 6 planks. Dear Lord. System. I need 4 plastic for that. I got 1 of 4. 2 of 4. Go ahead and eat this coconut. Tie me over for a while. Good thing I went to the island. Big money. That's gonna be around the barrel. Yes! Mine. I'll get a receiver, huh? Well, how snazzy. Give me the thing. There we go. Give me that. No, Bruce. Bugger off. No one wants you here. No one wants you here at all. You ugly sack of shit. No one wants you here. Why are you here, you ugly piece of poo? Give me that. Back in here, and if I wait here, I'm gonna get that log. And why not? Well, I should. No, I didn't. Shit. Oh god, from downtown. Got it. Nice. Fucking sweet. You can buy me some time with my supplies and stuff here. Little salt water, place that, place a plank there. Get some more plastic. Dang it. Okay, let's see here. While I'm here, let's go for some fish. I'll have a brief moment to relax without having Bruce up my ass. Go away. I already stabbed you once. You should know what's going to happen if you come back on the ship. I'm going to stab you in the ass cheeks. Hey, Hippo, how you doing? Gimme fishy. Gimme fishy. Ooh. Tilapia. I decided to play a bit of Raft today. Maybe a bit of a longer stream, I'm not sure. I don't know how long I'm going to have this stream be. I know it's going to be a somewhat longer one, but I don't know by how much. If you want, I can get you in on this. You can be in on this stream, I'm not, if you want to. There's an open spot. Well, fair enough. Give me that. Well, you get to listen to me fighting off Bruce and listening to Chill Step while I do it. Bruce! Bruce! Get away! That's Bruce. He's a dick. Give me that. Maybe this weekend if you have time. Sure, man, I got time. I'll try and wake up earlier on the weekend and try to do things. I may take a day off Friday. I'm not sure. I may take a day off Friday. Hey, I got an achievement! Woo! Achievos! Yay! Hell, what kind of tree? Is that a mango tree over there or a banana tree? I want a banana. I like bananas. Oh, that did not work. Son of a bitch. Took me a fish. I have to eat a fish raw here. Lose hydration as a side effect. Well, I have water boiling, so not that bad of a trade-off, I guess. Ooh, Plastic City right there. Thank you. Well, that's pretty. Very retro. Very retro. Gimme. Gimme. Give me that. Woo! Oh, son of a bitch. Cook me water. I'm going to die of thirst. You bitch. And there you go. Right there. Food. That. I need to make someone like those auto catcher things. That's what I need to do. Kind of wish the boat was facing one way though, so I could make do it properly. Right now, I'm just trying to get a lot of insurance coverage so Bruce does not come around and bite my shit. I hate when Bruce does it. Yay, I survived another day. Eh. Give me that. I know. I've been debating, like, taking a day off tomorrow, because I've been pumping out streams and videos like mad the past few days. And I'm kind of really enjoying it. But I don't want to get into that rhythm of, like, constantly making content, because I am going back to work sometime. At least that's the plan. I'm at some point going back to work. I don't know what time that is. Like, there's no one can seem to give me a straight answer, and they change their story, like, every 5 days. Like, oh, no, we're going back to work at this time. Oh, no, we're going to stay close till this time. Blah, 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 blah. Now, they recently told all their employees that they're staying closed to at least June the 30th, at the bare minimum. Which, yeesh. That there. Okay, now I have plenty of insurance. I can start like focusing on building things on here that are useful. Hallelujah. Give me that. A many of things on the boat here. The sail is, honestly, I can see it as being a top priority. But to do that, we might as well just go to an island. I mean, I could probably build it out here. Some, like, shit we scavenge. Oh, son of a bitch, Bruce. Bruce! Stop! I'm trying to build things. Bruce is a son of a bitch. Look at that. Always have a cup of water on hand, ready to go. Give me that. I don't have the stuff to make a... I mean, I do have stuff to make a paddle, but I don't have the things to make an anchor. So, we're kind of stuck here in that regard. That. Give me that. Okay, we should be getting there look like two sharks there for a second, like what? I about shit myself there for a second. Give me that. There's a barrel coming. Goody goody gumdrops. That. That sucked. Give me that. I'll take the one. Dang it. Could have had something great there. Could have had a twofer. So I have enough palm fronds on me to make the sail. Oh, I can make the sail right now if I wanted to. Okay, let me get some insurance pieces around here. Okay. A streamer. Which way the wind is towards. Okay, I'm probably going to need one of those, definitely. But I need nails for that. Okay, so, yay, now we have a sail. Hold on to rotate smoothly. Nothing smooth about what we're doing here. Well, now I have a sail, so now I can just... Yeah. I don't have to worry about paddling anywhere now. At least until Bruce decides to come along and just, like, eat our entire asses out here. On that day he does, he's gonna be a massive dick. Okay. Give me that. As far as I know, the sail... Oh my god! Yes! As far as I know, the sails don't wear out, so that's really good. Okay, so now we're going to have a streamer out here. We're going to have to see which way the wind's blowing as we sail across the seven seas of Demacidry. Oh, it can't be right behind the sail. Oh, it can be. It just wants to be a giant dick about it. Okay. Yes, the wind is blowing that way. Okay, fair enough. Give me that. Ooh, and a raw beet. Yummy. I need a place to store some of this extra bullshit I have. Oh my god. Okay, right there seems good. I'm trying to like put things like in here, like in towards the center of the boat, so if Bruce comes along, I don't lose it all automatically. I can't use the bolts yet. Let's put those in there. Son of a bitch, Bruce. That's what I thought. Get your ass out of here. Bastard. Okay, so I'm gonna build out maybe one more layer towards the back. This one's blowing that way. Nice. We're doing so good now. Look at us go. Back to what I was doing here. Ooh, I have food. I forgot I had that food. Nice. Let's go ahead and chuck the seeds in here. You can work on like an actual like workbench or something. I don't know if you have to like find the blueprint for that, or if you can just build it outright. Ah, you can. Hello. Cool. So I need a bunch more planks. So I either need to A, go to an island, or I just need to get stupidly lucky. Go this way. Try to at least. I know fighting against the wind is not like the proper thing to do with this game. Never really smart, I guess, to really sail against the wind. Dang it. Give me that plastic. I want it. Give me. I'm banking on the hopes that this little raft over here is actually really, really good. I'm kind of banking on that hope. Because I'm missing a barrel for this. Fishy. Oh, come on. Shit. No, this way. Hurry. I can probably swim and get that. Oh, it's Bruce. Dick Bruce. Eh. Get the hell out of here. Bruce is a massive dickhead the size of Timbuktu. Yummy. Fresh water. Look at that. Nice. Our wood issues may not be as big a problem as we thought. Eh. That was a waste. I tried at least. Oh. We lost two barrels. Eh, piss on it. the beet, cook the fish. I don't know why I have two metal ore. Go up here with it. And maybe this way. Hey, we're gonna hit it right on. Cool. Yeah, but a connection issue there for a second. Bruce! Bastard. Oh, shit. Didn't want to drink that. Let's quickly go through here. Got a coconut. Like a wood. Raft, come back here. Come here. Ah, made it. Sweet. Ooh, actually, I'm gonna get the barrel too. While I'm right here. Might as well, right? Give me that. We're good. Start sailing that way. Ah, we're doing so good. I like it. As long as Bruce stays the fuck away, we're fine. Speaking of Bruce, actually, what did he do to my... Oh, he did that to my thing. He did that to my thing. Okay, well, Bruce is a dick. Bruce is always and forever shall be a massive, massive penis. Okay, let's see. We actually have a moment here. I feel like this is where I, like, move these. Press R, you can rotate it. No? Shit, I may have to actually like pick that up and move that somewhere else now. Son of a bitch. Okay, so I'm gonna drop. Can I just go ahead and research these things? Hope I can. Fruit compot. Fish stew. I don't have the access for those things, but hey. I appreciate you telling me. I mean, why the hell not? Can you remove that? I think I get the stuff back, don't I? Oh no, I just like flat out move it. Okay. Sweet, I didn't know that. I would not advise what I'm doing. I'm basically in like a plastic container right next to an open fire. I would not do that. Don't do as Tiviyl does. Because Tiviyl's an idiot. Boy, hey Honda, how you doing? I'm playing Raft. I want to play a different and chill game today. I used to play Planet Coaster when I want to play something chill, but decided to play this game. Even though it is a survival game, it is balls to the wall. For some reason, this game is just relaxing to me, and I don't know what it is. So here, I'm gonna plop this right here. At least for now. gonna probably move it as I go along here. Let's see here. Now, open up. Open up for me. Beehive? Excuse me? There's bees? Receive, reviving connected friends, a bird's nest. A giant clam. That's cool and all, but where the fuck do I find a giant clam? A collection net. This would be useful. Let's see here that I need that. Chuck a rope. Okay, research that. Chuck a rope in there. Research that. A large plot and advanced grill. Nice. Son of a bitch, Bruce. Get out of here. Bad. Go away. Bastard fish. You're almost master rank 10 in war from. Hey, you're about my rank. Cool. Too bad for you. I think actually I can do the master test for rank 11, so you're still behind me. Sorry. Research a palm frond? Get a chair. Sweet. Research a thing with the metal. Can research things with a bolt. Why not? Scrap hook, an actual like metal axe, an antenna. A bucket. Useful for gathering milk. What do I need to gather milk from? That's kind of gross, actually. I don't want to. No. I don't want to gather milk from things. Ew. Go that way, would you? Give me a fish. Need to hug on over here to get this barrel. Got it. I got a mackerel or a herring. What's that face for, Honda? Give me that. I got a fishy. On a serious side note, though, like, this game is really gorgeous. Like, holy shit, gorgeous. Oh, and there goes my fishing pole. There goes my fishing pole. Well, shit. Yeah, let's put that there. Another pathetic fish. Are you getting ready to strike? That'd be a no, at least for the moment. You're not gonna strike yet. Just being a massive dick and circling. Right now you are two ranks above me. I am? I didn't think I was. Well, in that case, ha! You gotta go through three. That yummy yummy fresh water makes you feel all nice and chummy. I have another thing. Probably eat these coconuts too. Tied me over. Oh, I actually been playing for a good hour now because my music ran out. Okay, let's try and find some new music here. Music is courtesy of Chilled Cow, if anyone's curious. Oh, hey, look, it's a thing for Greymoor from Elder Scrolls Online. No one cares. Get out of here. Yay, coconut. Let's see, which way is the wind blowing today? Okay, still that way. Goody, goody. But I'm away from 10. You're mastering 11. and I'm or not right now. Okay. I'm sorry, I don't keep track of that shit. Although I love Warframe, I'm not as much of a nerd about as I used to be because of the way DE handled their shit. Son of a bitch. Gimme. Son of a bitch. Why does everything keep breaking on my ass? This game hates me, I swear. There's that. I need rope. You need that rope more than you think you do. Bruce! I'ma beat the shit out of you. And I about have beat the shit out of you. Look at you. Look at your condition compared to me. You look like shit. I look like a Chad. Here I am, like, fighting sharks off my bare hands. Shit. Go in there. Don't drink the seawater. That's how bad things happen. You don't drink the seawater. Next time I stream this game, Hippo is going to be joining me. I hope, at least. That's my plan, is for Hippo to join me for the next stream. Oh. Oh, nice. Look at me go! I'm doing it. I'm doing it, Ma. Give me that. And give me this. I don't know when Bruce is gonna kick the bucket. I mean, he is battered to hell. What is the percentage on getting a getting the Kuva melee? I don't know. I genuinely don't know. The Kuva weapon that I've always wanted, I got one of them. I got one of the ones I always wanted. But then the other one, I cannot find, no matter what I can do. The good news is that DE did add a thing in that lets you see the weapon you're gonna get from the Lich before you kill her or him. So you can decide to leave the Lich or to actually convert it into a actual, you know, Lich. So you don't have to worry about that. Best thing to do, I would say, for percentage-wise, you would look into, like Google. Cause I genuinely don't know. The percentiles for DE's drop rates are so bonkers that I don't even know it. Ooh, a lot of rope. Nice. Sweet. Give me that. Give me that. And give me this. Oh, well, that sucked ass. I keep running out of planks. Let me build things, dang you. Thankfully, I have surplus planks. I just didn't realize that. I'm an idiot. Don't listen to what I'm saying. Right now, my Lich has the Kuva twin stubbas. Oh, that's good. Actually, if you want to, I have a Riven mod that I can't sell because no one wants it. It's for stubbas. If you want it, you can have it. If you want it, you can have it now. Let's see here. Shark bait. Okay. I may take that and just run with it because I need to have the shark off my ass for like 5 minutes at least. I can make a planter. That'd be a nice little addition to the shithole that is my hut. That is my little piece of shit right here. Ooh, actually, hello. Thank you. Gimme. Nice. Okay, Actually, yeah, let's build out two more this way. I feel safer building out more this way than anything. Ooh! That way. Let's see here. Okay, and if the Kuva person, because they became a lich, if they have a melee, I think... Bruce! I just put that there, you dick! Bruce, I just put that there. You massive piece of shit. Okay, what? And the Kuva person, where they become a lich, they have the melee, I think that's where it comes from, but I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Like I said, I don't understand the drop rates from D. I don't understand the drop rates. I'm genuinely honest when I say this, I probably have an easier time understanding, like, spatial mathematics when it comes to black holes and wormholes. Than understanding DE's drop rates and the reasoning behind them. Ooh, a lot of good things down there. I kind of want to go out in there. Okay, so close that up. Slow things down here a bit. And use this time to get some extra wood. Palm seeds, sweet. Actually, if you're gonna hang out there for a while, that'd be great. Mango seeds, mangoes, palm leaves, sweet. Anything up here? No? Okay. I guess probably a lot of hidden stuff. Ooh, like in the water around here. It's probably what the trade-off is for this place, right? Like almost no trees and wood, but plenty of trade-off things for like stuff. Ooh, I was not wrong. Got clay. Got sand. Don't know why I need those, but hey. Got a rock. Ow, Bruce! You massive penis. At least I got a melon out of that adventure. Bruce is a dick. Okay, rotate that this way. I gotta get my hands on those barrels. Dick, Bruce. Hey, look at you! I use frost for the lich I have right now. Oh, God. Gimme. Gimme. That I don't need right now, so let's put all this in here. I'm gonna use that sand and clay to make that brick. See if we can make anything out of that. Get the baked potato. Oh, a
pizza. It's potato.
Okay, let's see here. We have no water being built up. I'm going to go ahead and put that there. I need that hammer out. So I do need out. Cook. I don't want to eat the raw beet, but okay. Mango. Shit. Yeah, probably. The game is a bit fickle. There, that there. I want to do that. Bruce, what the hell? Oh, it wouldn't let me switch things. Dang it. Son of a bitch. Bruce. Now, I need to turn this ship around because it's facing the wrong way. Oh, well, it's fine. Could be worse. Give me that. Give me that. The place where I usually make my liches is on Cassini, which I think is Saturn. So that's usually where I go. Which reminds me, I need to make a new lich. Which also, if you want a lich that's an ephemera, I do have one for sale. Honestly, I'll take whatever you will give me for her. She sucks. Her gun is not that bad, though. If you like shock. She ain't that bad. But I don't know of too many people who use shock, though. So it's kind of like, eh. Yeah, Cassini. I think it's how pronounced. It's on Saturn, I want to say. They're on Saturn or Jupiter is where Cassini is. I usually run a solo match there when I don't have a lich, and then I just keep trying to like restart or keep doing it until I get a lich, but I usually do it there because liches have a higher chance of spawning there, I think, if it's not mistaken. I think that's how that lovely coding works. I think, don't quote me on that. That's where I did my liches on Saturn. Oh. Well. Great minds think alike, apparently. Give me that. Give me the barrel. Thank you. I want that wood too. Give me that. I'm greedy. Ooh, an island. Hello. Please take me towards said island. Okay, now while I'm here, research. Can I put a coconut in here? No. Clay? There we go. Oh, a clock. Cool. Plastic. Yeah, research piece of wood, why not? Oh, a basic bow, cool. A metal spear. I need metal ore for that. Vine goo. Ew. Net launcher, paintbrush, shovel, advanced purifier, unique glass. I have glass sitting in my crate right now. That's good, actually. A grass plot. Add water, get grass, feed animals. Fair enough, I guess. That's pretty fair. a stone arrow. I think I have a stone on me. Yes, I do. A cooking pot. I need vine goo for that. Of course I do. Well, it can be filled with lots of water. I need vine goo for that. Why does everything need vine goo? Oxygen bottle. Healing slav. Receiver. A hinge. Stationary anchor. Requires hinges. I don't have hinges. A backpack. Leather and wool. I don't have either of those. Shear. Metal arrow. Honey. Other. Protects the body. Okay, the leather armor could be very useful, I'm not gonna lie. If I can get working. Okay, so I'm gonna learn that. Is Bruce tearing my shit up? Bruce, I was being a good boy and learning things. That weapon does good slash. Okay, there was... I've heard the dual Kuba Stubba is really good. Actually, if you don't want that thing, I will take it off your hands. If you want the ribbon mod, I'll give it to you, but if you don't want the weapons, I'll take those from you. And I'll actually pay you for them. Granted, I'll pay in, like, other shit that I don't have or need. I don't have really any platinum to spare, but, you know, I'll pay you. I'll give you a lich with an ephemera. There you go, how about that? That sound like a good deal to you? Put that there. And ephemera, you know that aura that's around your body when you walk around? One I have is called, she gives the vengeful shock? Or some shit like that? It's something like that. It's kind of cool, but it's not really my thing. I'll show you sometime when I'm on Warframe, which I may be on Warframe here soon-ish. I mean, I may. All depends. Like, I've been playing this game for a while now. Definitely for an hour, at least. And although it is super fun, I don't want to get too far ahead in the game and be so far ahead, I'll take it. You gotta give me the stubba, though. You gotta give me the dual stubba once you... You gotta give me the literally the dual stubba. You gotta... We gotta... You have to defeat her, and then convert her, and then trade her to me. We can trade liches. Or do you just want the, Stubba Rivenod? Bruce! I will stab you in the ass cheeks. Wait, well, like, sharks don't have ass cheeks. I'll stab you in the blowhole. There we go. They don't have those either. Shit! Okay, let's see here. Glass. Okay, can purify several cups of water once done. Does it require a refuel? Yes. Please. Give me. Well, depends. Do you want to trade liches, or do you just want the Riven Stubba mod? If you want to keep the stubbles, I'll just give you the stubble mod. But if you want the ephemera and the gun that comes with that lich, I'll take the stubba. Lich. And no, actually, no, don't worry about it. We'll talk about it later. Oh my god, the waves. Holy shit. The waves are kicking ass today, boys. Oh my god. It's okay, it's all under the control. Not really. It's never under control. We just give the appearance that it is under control. We just give the appearance. Okay, yeah, I can do that. Oh great, it's raining. Lovely. Why wouldn't it be raining? Why wouldn't it be? Eeh. Give me that. Give me that. I got a shoe. I have a shoe. I mean, I'll take it. I mean, I can plant a plant in it. So, fair enough. I can make something aesthetic around my place. Why not? I got a shoe. So, at least we got one of those, like, those Converse, too. That's actually not bad. I'll take it. I'll wear a Converse. I don't think I'm wearing shoes, actually. Raw tilapia. Nice. Green kiss official. I want that barrel. Thank you. What the fuck? A mechanical duck? Excuse me? What did that what did it say? Mechanical duck? Okay, I'm not gonna lie, that duck's kinda badass. Look at it. Holy shit. Old plastic duck seems to originate from some game scrap mechanic. Oh, that's amazing. That's amazing. Yes. I have a ducky. I'll call him Dave. Dave the ducky. Go that way. I need that boat. I gotta go this way. This is hellish. This is a hellish seas. I don't like this. Under normal circumstances, I'd be shooting myself if I was going through seas this rough. But thankfully, this game is unrealistic in a lot of aspects. Oh, that was a good fish. Yum. Combine those. Chuck those back in there. Go this way. Ooh, there's a bed down here too. Someone was here. For a while at least. Bruce, don't you do it. Oh, no. Nice. A lot of good things. That stew, simple fish stew. I can just Google those recipes. If I wanted to be like super like asinine about it, I could just do that. And that's not even being cheatsy, because people would memorize those. Oh my god. What's going on with my ship? A bolt and rope. Okay. So, a collection net would be really, really nice. honestly, I can make a bunch of these. I keep getting these out the ass, so why the hell not? Okay, aesthetics. A calendar, a rug. I need four glass for that. Four glass, are you kidding me? Scarecrow, keep seagulls away from your crops. Yeah. Helpful. Lets you grow bigger plants. Okay, fair enough. Well, you know what? That's fine. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Gimme fishy. Oh, holy shit! Got a cute ass catfish! Dude! Sweet! Must eat some, bitch. I would not advise. Can I just, like, point out how unrealistic that is? I caught a sea catfish with a tiny little piece of, like a twig. Okay, one thing, when I kill my lich, I have to vanquish her to trade. No, you don't vanquish her. You, that's how you get a weapon. You don't vanquish her, you convert her. Because I'm not good with lich trading. You need to convert your lich. A candle bottle? I mean, hell, I'll take the cosmetic shit. The candle bottle actually helped me see at night. That's actually not a bad thing, actually. I'll take it. Give me that. And a raw mackerel. Eat it. Eat the catfish. Give me that. Plop that there. So Brucey don't get any ideas. Can't talk about you, Brucey. Massive, massive penis. Place the mackerel there. In a not very bright light, but a pretty one. Yeah. A bunch of cosmetic shit, which is kind of cool, actually. I'm not going to lie. Okay, so do not... What? I have no idea what you're saying there. Rotate it this way. So I can at least get two of these barrels. Actually, maybe I'll get that one too. Oh, I got it. Oh, look at me go. Oh, look at me go. Ooh. Look at that haul. Nice. That's a good day's fishing, if I do say so myself. Okay, rotate it this way. Give me that. My barrel. Ooh, I got a potato! Nice. I like the potato. Don't eat raw potatoes, guys. Seriously, don't eat raw potatoes. That's like the best advice I could probably ever give you. They be poisonous. Well, they can be, I should say. More importantly, just taste like ass. I guess not more importantly. I mean, the fact that they can poison you is the more important fact there, but they also do taste like absolute ass. So, you know, don't. Okay, ooh, let's go this way. Yo ho ho in a bottle of yo, it's my duty to please that booty. Yo ho ho. Do what you want, cause a pirate is free. You are a pirate. Yar har fiddly dee. Okay, I don't know where I'm gonna find glass. I think to get the glass I need to build like a blast furnace. Not a blast furnace. That wouldn't fit on the ship. But just like a little furnace to like melt down sand. Oh, I clicked the wrong thing, son of a bitch. Potato! Give me that. Nice. Pour that shit out. Drink that. Get that. Pour that there. Like a whale oil machine, this. Bruce! Fuck off. You're not dead yet. I can tell you're close, though. Like, you are battered. Okay. Let's see. I actually want to see what this little candlelight here does. I guess it just doesn't light up. Well, that's saddening. I guess I can put a boot around here, a little shoe. Plant like a flower seed or something like that in there. A clay bowl. And gather milk. You know, you'd think you'd find, like a pot out here. You can just, like, you know, boil water that way. But, hell, what do I know? Get this way. What am I going for here? Seriously. I've lost track how long I've been playing for here. About an hour and 38. Eh, okay. Hippie. Hello, Bruce. Better leave my ass alone. But the duck there. The duck's encouragement. The duck is the guardian of the crafting table. Okay, it's time to just eat the shit out of stuff. Boom. No more food issues. No more food troubles. And hey. Okay. We do need to work on a few things, though. We do need to work on a few things, i.e. like expansion outwards. We can build some armor. Repair things. Okay, can have some things like that. Some walls, probably nice somewhere down the line. Not gonna lie, a little wooden pillar. Oh wait, I gotta craft them. Oh, okay. My Orgus before us. I have no idea what that is. Off the top of my head, I have no idea what that is. Because I am stupid. Okay. I'm gonna throw a random collection net down here. Cause why the feck not? It's not like it's probably gonna capture anything, but hey, it makes me feel better that we actually like have it around, you know? Let's be honest here. Probably ain't gonna capture shit, but you know, there's always that off chance, that bit of hope. Also, this works as a thing here too. It's really cool. Okay, some plastic. Okay, can I make some nails? Wait, I can just like craft everything I need to make those like, right here. Get one of those. Plop that there. Okay, we got another capture area over there. Cool. So, technically, that's supposed to be the front of the ship right there. Technically. But, I got turned around somewhere here, so, you know. Bruce! I'm gonna kill you, motherfucker. Die. How are you not dead yet? I have stabbed you so many times, right in the gullet. Ooh, a boat. Rotate this way. Take me towards that boat. Hebe. Gimme. Take the planks of wood. Why not? It wasn't too long ago I was complaining about not having enough wood. Now I have too much wood. I have too much wood, not enough plastic. So, keep seagulls away from your crops, why not, but, I don't know what that one, I'm gonna think about that one. So that is a nice little steady supply of food, that definitely is what that is, and that sounds very tempting. Hello. On going that way. Hopefully Brucey doesn't get any ideas. The fat bastard. I'm getting like some Sly Cooper vibes off this music that we got in the background here. I'm getting some Sly Cooper vibes, and I ain't complaining. That brings back some good memories. Give me that. And vine goo. Ooh, I found some vine goo. Me that. Oh shit. Let me out. Yeah, Brucey. Ow, Brucey. Bruce, you massive penis. Ah. Crap. I didn't want to have Bruce bite me in the ass end, but apparently I had Bruce bite me in the ass end. Why do I let him do this to me? Okay, so wind's going that way. Take us that way, wind. While I work on fixing this hellhole of a ship. And more plastic is needed, as per usual. When is plastic not needed in this shithole? Gimme fishy. Gimme fishy. I want a fishy. Also, where's an island? I haven't seen an island in a while either. Like, genuinely, like, I have not seen an island in a while. Yay, I caught stuff in my trap. Thank you. Go this way. Maybe. Maybe if I'm lucky and get that barrel in the trap. Eh. Maybe. Probably not, but hey, it's worth a shot, right? Definitely worth a shot. We got two planks in there. Sweet. Give me that. I'll take the raw tilapia. Let's go this way. Bruce! I keep stabbing the shit out of you, Bruce. Like, why do you keep trying to do the things you do? Like, it's quite obviously not working out for you. Like, you need to, like, get, like, a different job, different occupation. Try something else. Try something new. There's an island over there. Hello, I saw that. You can't hide that from me. Oh, look at that. Yeah, Bill knows it was a smart idea. Take the beet, I guess. Put the sad fishy there. Eat the beet. See. Hopefully I can actually like get something good out of going to the island. Hopefully I can. Plop that there. Hell? Oh, palm leaf. Handy that. Pour that out. Take that. Chug that. Put that in there. Need to find some seeds to put in that thing, honestly. Okay, let's come on. Let's go this way. Vine goo in here. Research the vine goo. Learn that. I feel like you'd be able to like learn something like poking a dead fish and they're like, hey, fertilizer. Congratulations, you learned fertilizer. I see some trees on this island, but not a whole lot, at least at face value. The Kuva Sledge is obtained by vanquishing a Kuva Lich who generated with one equipped. That means when you finally get the Lich, that means you will have it. Every Lich spawns, I think, with like the, standard issue Grenier Assault Rifle. Before you convert them, but after you convert them, it will randomly give them a Kuva weapon, but it will show you now what Kuva weapon they will have because enough people were bitching a DE. I don't know what the percentage of the drop rate is for the sledge, though. Let's go! Yellow flower, yellow white flower, why not? Axe. So slow. But hey, it's a good tree. Okay, he's just sitting there chilling. The boat is at least. Stay there. Take the mango. He's gonna start moving here soon. I need to make a new anchor. Melon! Red flower. Oh, shit. Melon! Flower. Shit. Well, I wish him a welcome, so let's go. Oh, let me on the raft, you dick. Open this sumbitch up. Let's get her going. Now, annoyingly enough, I need to move these like every like 5 minutes. Whenever the ship gets turned around, I need to move them. Which is reasonable. Bruce! Gimme, 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 gimme. Kill me a shark! Look at that! I have a penis the size of Texas. Pour that out. The little pathetic fish. Raw shark there. Oh my god, that where did the rest of the shark go? That's what I want to know. Where'd the rest of the shark go? Well, goodbye, island. You treated me well while I had you there. Okay, there's that. And let's steer this into those. Just have a chance of getting those barrels. Go straight. Sweet and sweet. Back this way. Right. Play some planks. Play some planks. I have some seeds in here, so I don't know. I can't plant them in the shoe, sadly. I want to plant them in the shoe. So I have a bit of a brief reprieve from Bruce until his cousin comes around. His cousin's gonna be pissed I murdered him. Okay, back this way. A lot of this game now is me trying to steer this sumbitch.
Riveting gameplay.
The mango seed in there too. Send this random bullshit off my person. Go this way. Okay. Just need to put this hunk of metal ore in here, too. Collect all that, collect all that. Oh my god, look at that. So much good stuff. All the good stuff, really. Give it to me all. Give it all to me. Me working on like an actual anchor? Oh, it was that thing. Okay. Okay, is that there? That there? Sweet. Okay. Thankfully, we're doing okay so far, right? We're doing pretty good so far. However, with that being said, though, I am most likely going to end the stream here. I hope you all did enjoy this little dive into Raft. And I'm going to post the archive of this on the YouTube channel as well, because this was a good little stream. It made a good little video out of it, too. So, till next time, guys, I will see you later. Bye-bye!